October 19th, 2014. Just got home, hanging out at Grandma's today, watched the Lions game, carved some pumpkins. You took a big long nap in your crib over there. Life was good. Yes, life was good. Mom and Dad got the van back over the weekend. Still got a little bit of a power steering fluid leak. We're trying to figure out that situation. Driving us batty. So, question of the day. 1 year from now, what word do you hope best describes your life? I would like to say happy. Right? Everybody wants to be happy. We could use some good karma coming at us. We've had some ups and downs over the last year or so. Putting things back together, getting things in order, but we'll be good. So hopefully everybody's just happy. You're happy, mom's happy, dad's happy. Everybody's happy. You dropped Taggy Bear, so right now you're not happy. All right, we're out of here. We'll talk tomorrow.